Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you could update your computer antivirus security or with the Windows antivirus database. So to update the Windows antivirus, you need to go to your search tab, and if you have Windows 7, 8, 10, and 11, this will work for you. Type Windows security in your search tab and click on the application to open. Next step. Under virus and threat protection, make sure, by the way, that it's green. It means that all features are enabled. Click on it, and under, scroll down to the bottom, and you will see virus and threat protection updates. Click protection updates. Make sure that you are connected to the internet, and click check for updates. This operation will take a few seconds, up to 2 or 3 minutes, until it's fully updated. And once it says security intelligence, it's up to date, check last update date. It should show the exact date and time which you performed the update. If it returns any error, you may want to disconnect and reconnect your internet or even restart your computer and retry again. Once done, your computer antivirus security is up to date. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.